Alright, welcome back guys. Poco F, sorry, Poco X3 and FC. No more VIP. Have to pay. Okay, game setting. Not using any game driver. I hope you can see. Resident Evil 5 with speed hack. Over here, so can disable this unit. No more touch control. How much FPS can we get with the speed hack? After this, I show you what my hack to speed up the game. FPS. Take it. Cutscene almost okay. No graphic glitch on the cutscene.
Delta Team Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
I think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
FPS. Sorry. cannon. And
Okay.
Twenty plus 24, 25 FPS.
Okay.
You grab it. Oh, hey, kaboom. It didn't explode. On the spot. Hey. Thank you. 20 plus. Boom. Yes. Kaboom. Thank you. Hey. Still 20 FPS average, not bad. Loading number. Last 20 FPS FPS. Okay, 15 minutes. That's it. To use the Magis model. The Magis model name 1 2. This one the thermal controller, this one for the thermal disabler. This one is a driver, Arduino driver. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.